Mark, we're on $1 trillion market cap watch for Apple right now. Well, do you think it hits? Are you a buyer right now?
I haven't been. Just, you know, like I said, I've got my two big positions, and I've had them forever. And so I'm not ready to dive in and to put more cash into stocks right now. I'm content to have two big positions that continue to do well, and I think they're great companies. And I'm content to have a lot of cash. You know, it's the old Warren Buffett thing, when there's blood in the streets, and there may not ever be blood in the streets, but the amount of money I earn in interest keeps on going up. And the stocks that I have, you know, my biggest holdings keep on going up. So I don't have any reason to dive in. And I think that's the feeling that a lot of investors have, that, you know, we have some stocks that keep on going up. Those are the ones we're comfortable with. Why put any more at risk? You know, we can talk about Apple going to $1 trillion, and there's no reason why they won't. You know, the market should continue to grow. Their services business continues to grow. Their watch business continues to grow. They're finding new applications. So I think it'll hit it. But again, you know, I'd rather have a lot of cash for that time when things go bad. Just like, what was it, in February, when all the VIX stuff went upside down. I had a bunch of cash, and I was able to buy more of the things I like. And, you know,
nice.
You know, that worked out really well. And I think that's the way most investors are thinking.
Finally, Mark, if you're right and the value of top four pro teams goes up 100%, I mean, you're famous for knowing when to sell some key assets. So what would it take for you to sell the Mavs?
Nothing. I mean, there's no way. I've got three kids, and, you know, if it's not them running, look, here's all you need to know. I love the game of basketball. What's better than before a Mavericks game going out in the court in your own arena and getting up shots? There's no amount of money put on that. That tells you all you need to know.
Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.